Welcome back to Mechanicus here on Serious Gaming. I'm going to go for the Power Axe. I feel that I would gain something out of it, so I'm going to head for it. He gets 2 damage, movement, critical strike, chance. Okay. Allows the Scutari, alright. 4 to 6 damage. So the damage is the same. Alright, I still have in me about 2 missions, giver. Or maybe even 3, actually. No, 2. What am I saying? Okay, these 3 over here. I have 3k, Blackstone. That was a pretty long swing. Let me see if I can kill this thing. Probably not. But it is worth a shot. Okay, I can try dealing with that immortal. Thank you. Alright, that one is dead. Just this final one. Okay, victory, 0, very good. Alright, I'm gonna deploy some Skitari Vanguards on this one. Or both of them, actually. Okay, mission complete. Next up. Okay, level 2. Let's begin. Okay. Hit. Now let's get over ammo. A bit more cognition. Alright, just get every single person over on this side. It is going to take until next turn. Sure. And this reduces it even further. Alright, this is probably the final mission I can do of any description. So let's do it. Well, a flamethrower, a better one it is, or the power field generator. I'd say the power field generator is probably a better idea. So if there's anything I've learned, it's that you want to minimize the amount of awakening you get in the first mission. In the first missions, actually, of the game. That's what you want to do. It gives you more time to do these missions. I think it's 50%, what, the 70% or something that they get. That you get to a point. I didn't know about those terminals, right? For instance, that if you just scan them continuously with your robot, you would... You could reduce awakening even further. That's exceptionally useful. Okay, that was a success. So I guess the Necrons aren't, it's just a broken servitor. Very well. Need to get it passed. So, awakening over there with that symbol. Thank you. Okay then. Almost. Hey, probably would have worked if well, it hardly matters because I still have this guy with his nuke, more or less. Okay, I should probably scan this and then destroy it. That worked. Okay, a bit more blackstone. I'll need to level up my guys. I've got quite a lot of blackstone. Yep, I can run. Finish the mission with one unit. All right, Costin, signing out.